So my dear friends, welcome back to another awesome video. So today we will be talking about the best iPhone filmmaking accessories for every budget. Now, as you become better filming with your smartphone, it's a good idea to start investing in some smartphone filmmaking accessories to improve the quality of your video. And one of the benefits of using a smartphone as a pro camera is that the accessories are generally more affordable compared to larger cameras. Now, with that said, I teamed up with my buddy Julian from the Smartphone Filmmaking Pro channel, who also creates awesome videos using a smartphone. And he's actually my neighbor living in Austria. So greetings from Switzerland. Now, since holidays are coming up, we both decided to make a video on smartphone filmmaking accessories ranging from $10 up to $300 that we found useful, worth investing in, and will certainly be a great present for your friend, loved ones, or even for yourself. Now, this video is divided into two parts, in which you will find the second part on Julian's channel, which I will leave a link in the video description below. Now, make sure to watch both videos till the end, as we will be doing an awesome giveaway. This way you will have the chance to win one of the accessories mentioned in the videos. Keep in mind that all the products mentioned will be in the video description below as well. With that said, Julian will now introduce you to the smartphone filmmaking accessories below $100, and further down the line I will be showing you the ones I picked that are above $100. With that said, I'm gonna let Julian take over. Take it away, buddy.
Thank you, Bennett, for having me. I'm super excited. Hey everybody, my name is Julian. I'm the creator of Smartphone Filmmaking Pro, which is a YouTube channel and also an online course where I teach you guys how to make better videos with your smartphones. But today I'm excited to share all the favorite items of myself all the way up to $100 with you guys. So let's get started with the first one, and that is the app LumaFusion. I always like to call LumaFusion kind of like a baby Premiere Pro or a baby Final Cut Pro. This is a program that, as of recording of this video, unfortunately only works on iOS devices, but this is a very, very powerful editor that you can use on your iOS devices. Starting out with a free alternative like iMovie or something like that is really cool, but by the time you get more into smartphone filmmaking, having a proper editing app like LumaFusion is a very big deal. With LumaFusion, you can do basically everything that you can do within Premiere Pro as well. You can set keyframes, you have several layers, you also have several audio layers, you can color grade, you can work with LUTs. So basically there are no limits, and since this is so perfectly optimized with the iOS chips, it's also running super smoothly and super fast, so definitely check it out. As of recording of this video, it is around about $30, but I can tell you it is well worth it because it is a really powerful program, and especially if you compare it to Premiere Pro, for example, you're paying this on a monthly basis to have this program. So from my side, LumaFusion gets a very big thumbs up. The second item on my list is my key light that I'm using right now to light this video. The light that I'm using is a very basic softbox off of Amazon, and you can get a pair of two of those for just $44. So this is very affordable, and I'm just a huge fan of having flattering and soft looking lighting on human faces. And as you can see, this just creates a very soft lighting, and it's super easy to use. And in the pack, you also get a tripod and basically everything that you need. So this is, in my opinion, a no-brainer, because having good lighting and bad lighting will just make a huge difference in the final outcome of your videos. The third item on my list is a 5-in-1 reflector. You guys can see I'm a big sucker of having great lighting, and especially when you are shooting outdoors, it can be very tricky to take, you know, LED panels and so on with you. But having a very simple 5-in-1 reflector, you have black, you have silver, you have gold, you have white, and you also have a clean sheet of diffusion that you can just hold up and where you can, you know, soften the hard sunlight. And this also will just make such a huge difference in the final outcome of your videos. And you can get them for very cheap off of Amazon. And this is actually what separates amateur looking video from professional looking video. So definitely, if you do not have this in your toolkit, you should definitely get one. The fourth item on my list is the Hohem iSteady X. This is a very small smartphone gimbal that also has a payload of, I think, 270 grams. So unless you're using something like an iPhone 13 Pro Max or a Samsung Galaxy S21 Ultra, you should be able to use this just fine. fine. I've used it with my iPhone 13 Pro and also with the 12 Pro previously to that. And for just $79, you can get some absolutely amazing footage, and it's super light, super easy to use. So in case you're searching for a budget gimbal, this is definitely the way to go. And the fifth item on my list is also some kind of lighting. You can see I really love having good lighting, and that's this bad boy right here that you can see. This is a light tube from YC Onion. This light also costs around about $80, and it is full RGB. You can dim it from 0 all the way to 100%. You can dial in any color that you like. You have some pre-programmed modes like television or a flashlight or, I don't know, police cars or something like this. It's super easy to use. I love having it as a backlight back there. The battery life is really good. And yeah, overall, I love having this in my toolkit. You can also use this for some creative product shots. So yeah, a very versatile light, and you should definitely check it out. So those are my top 5 items below $100. And now back to you, Bennett.
All right, thank you so much, Julian. Let's move on with the items that are above $100. So the first item I would like to present to you is the DJI OM5, which costs around $170. Now, I recently used it with the iPhone 13 Pro Max during my trip to Tenerife and got some great looking footage. The great part about this smartphone gimbal is that it not only has a magnetic clamp system for a quick setup, but also has a built-in extendable pull to shoot more creatively. And I believe that vloggers will benefit a lot, as you can capture more in the frame and use the tracking feature to stay centered without having to worry being cut out of the frame. Now, if you want to know more, I have a dedicated video explaining everything you need to know about the DJI OM5, which I will leave a link up here. So the next item on the list is the telephoto lens by Sandmark. Now, the reason why I like this lens so much is because I can attach it onto my wide angle lens, giving me a 2x optical zoom without losing quality. Now, I like to bring this lens with me whenever I travel, and I use this lens during my trip to Portugal, Lisbon. If you haven't seen the video, I will leave a link up here for you to check out. And you know, there are times where I can't get physically closer to the subject and therefore use the telelens to optically zoom in. I mean, I could use the built-in lens, but I get a much better image quality attaching the telephoto lens onto the wide angle lens. If I need to get even closer, I could also attach the telelens to the built-in telelens to get a 4x optical zoom without having to digitally zoom in. That could affect the image quality. So next on the line is the Weibel S by Zhiyun for $300, which is a powerful compact gimbal that helps stabilize your footage. Now, not only can you use it with a mirrorless camera, but also with your smartphone. For professional mobile shoots, this comes in handy, as I can attach an add-on lens to my smartphone and still maintain a great gimbal performance. Smaller gimbals like the DJI OM5 are great for run and gun shooting, but aren't powerful enough to use with add-on lenses, even with counterweights. Now guys, if you're serious about making videos with your smartphone and do professional client work, then the Weibel S is a great gimbal that you can rely on. Now, if you want to know more, I made a video showing you my pro camera setup with this gimbal using the iPhone 12 Pro Max, which I will leave a link up here. Actually, all the products I use, I made almost a dedicated video about it, which is good for you if you wanna learn more. So next we have the Apple Watch Series 3 for $300, which you can use as a monitor. Now, this is actually the Series 5, but you can use something like a Series 3 to actually use it as a monitor when filming with your iPhone. Now, if you're filming yourself a lot, then having a monitor can be extremely useful. With the camera remote app, you can easily frame yourself and see what's going on during your recordings. That way, you can use the wide lens on the rear camera that produces much better quality than using the front or selfie camera. I use this feature a lot when I film myself or need to place my iPhone in a unique area to get those creative shots, and this really helps set my composition and saves a lot of time. Now, if you want to learn more about it, again, I have a video about it, how you can use the Apple Watch for your iPhone filmmaking, which again, I will leave a link up here. Finally, we have the Rode Wireless GO 2, which is an amazing, versatile, and compact wireless microphone, which you can get for $300. I use this microphone all the time for my YouTube videos and client work, and it has never let me down. The great part is that it's easy to use, has a quick setup time, and produces great audio quality. It is compatible not only with larger cameras, but also with smartphones. Having a wireless mic allows you to move in long distances while still maintaining good audio quality. In fact, I'm using it right now with the SmartLav Plus. Now it comes with one receiver and two transmitters, so you could record two people at the same time. The batteries are rechargeable and you can operate up to 7 hours. If you want to know more, again, I made a video about it, which you can check out up here. All right, folks, if you're still watching this video, good for you, because I reached out to Rode and asked them if they would be interested in giving away a Rode Wireless Go 2. And guess what? They said yes. So thank you, Rode, for giving away a Rode Wireless Go 2, plus the compatible cables like the SC15 and SC16.
Sorry for the interruption. I just got an email from Sandmark saying that they're willing to give away a telephoto lens, which is absolutely amazing. Thank you so much, Sandmark, for joining this giveaway. So additionally to the Rode Wireless Go 2, you get a telephoto lens by Sandmark, including the case to mount the lens onto your phone. So cheers to that.
And to be able to win, all you have to do is subscribe to both our channels and comment down below on this video
how you would use these items in your video.
Best comment wins and will be announced next Friday. If you want to increase your chances to win another item, make sure to check out the second part on Julian's channel, as he will be doing a giveaway as well. So these are the accessories that we believe are useful that can help improve your videos when it comes to filming with a smartphone. Again, I want to thank Julian for reaching out to me and making this collaboration possible. Now, if you're new to smartphone filmmaking, make sure to download my free smartphone filmmaking guide to help you get started making quality videos, and also join the private smartphone filmmaking group on Facebook that I created to share your work and get feedback. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. Good luck to you all and have a great day. Peace out.